77% business on Central Ave still buying batteries despite July say fire. 2015年7月9日 Jordan Needler Maria Source, Balingsklisset, Mond, July 09 A Saturday fire destroyed Rusty Hodgins' home and business of Sam's up 2 years, but he's still buying and selling batteries at a yet accredited batteries as usual. Hodgins sat in a lawn chair in front of his burned-out Central Avenue shop Wednesday and waited for customers to drop off their old batteries to be reconditioned on a typical day. He buys e-bug to assemble batteries, but on this day he was on pace to sell about half as many. He said people think he's closed because of the fire and the publicity it got, but he can't use the storefront or the lights facing the street to attract customers, and he won't replace the shop anytime soon. I found out I'm really underinsured. My insurance company is not coming close to being able to rebuild my building, Hodgins said. Jamie Fender, Balling's deputy fire marshal, said the fire's cause remains under investigation. Hodgins said he heard fireworks exploding next door Saturday night and thinks they may be connected at the time. They agitated him. He thought about calling police but decided not to cause any trouble. An hour later he woke up and saw his bathroom's curtains on fire. He went downstairs to find something to fight the flames, but the fire had spread there, too. Hodgins said firefighters started pounding on the front door to enter the burning building. He turned the doorknob and let them in. They told me I wasn't going back upstairs, but I said, I certainly am. My wife's up there, Hodgins said. He said he escaped without inhaling much of the smoke. Roxy, his wife, wasn't as lucky and was treated for smoke inhalation when the last embers were extinguished. The Hodgins were left to evaluate the damage. Started in shed. Rusty Hodgins said he was told the fire started on the roof of the shed behind the main building. The fire spread to the top floor living quarters and rear of the structure. It also turned Rousey's burgundy Chrysler LeBaron convertible into a charred shell. Their daughter, Audrey Mendenhall, and her husband, Scott Mendenhall, traveled from Helena to help sort through the wreckage. Near trying to find some clothes, their wedding rings and glasses, Audrey Mendenhall said. In one lucky moment, Rusty's medications were found intact, but a majority of their belongings were lost, including most of their clothing. My mom and dad are interesting people, she said. They always dress matching. I don't know how you replace back pairs of matching outfits. Scott Mendenhall is growing about the task of cataloging every item destroyed in the fire by brand name, description, model number, age and estimated cost of replacement. He said the task is daunting and will take months. It's all covered in soot and charred, Scott said, and not a little bit charred, or if it is charred. Scott Mendenhall filled 6 pages of a legal notepad with lost item descriptions by Wednesday afternoon. It's a start. Copyright C. 2015 Billingsklisset, Billings, Mond. Visit the Billingsklisset, Billings, Mond at www.billingsklisset.com. Distributed by Tribune Content Agency, LLC.